Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ya, diambil gambarnya. Oke. Pin. Boleh berputar sambil cari-cari. Udah ketemu satu. Satunya mana? Oke, good. Strong. If you have found your match, you can sit down. Oke, good. Kita ke kelompoknya siapa ya? Mbak Nindi, what you have found? Apa yang kamu temukan? Flashcard apa Mbak Nindi?
Ganteng.
Coba lihat gambarnya, ganteng. Oke, and the word is handsome. Oke, good. Mbak Tinta, what you have found? Strong. Oh yes, what is strong?
Kuat.
Kuat. The...
She has dark hair and wears glasses.
He's got short brown hair and he has a nice smile. And he has brown eyes.
Okay. Siapa ya? Kemudian punya ponytail. Oke, okay. Write down the number. Oke, okay, good. Oke, okay, boleh stand up? Boleh stand up, Manaila. Yang lain boleh menyimak. You can keep attention to Mbak Naila for the first match.
She loves dancing,
has long hair, has ponytail. So, which number? Nomor yang mana, Mbak? Number yang namanya eight. Marcia. Number 8. Okay, good.
Berikutnya, describe 3 people. Mendeskripsikan 3 orang, ada Willy. Oke. Okay. Kemudian ada Marcia sama Billy. Untuk kelompok 1 silakan bisa mendeskripsikan diri. Aku satu password. Di sini ada tinggi, tinggi ada
spot. Berarti kalau punya rambutnya kayak gitu panjang, she has straight hair. Oke, okay, has straight hair. Oke. Okay. Boleh 3 kalimat saja. 3 sentences.
Please come here for the group, Mbak Raisya, Mbak Siva, dan Mbak Nanda. Silakan teman mempresentasikan. Look at them. Perhatikan and listen carefully. Dan kalian harus coba menebak kira-kira itu yang disebutkan adalah nomor berapa. Oke, okay. Silakan Mbak Siva. What you have to do is to describe your friend in this classroom. Mendeskripsikan siapa? Teman yang ada di kelas. Your friend. Oke? Okay? Kita akan membagikan. Remove to reflection. Remove to reflection. Mbak Naila, what you have learned today? Kita belajar apa hari ini? Describe. Describing people from the appearance. Dari bentuk tubuhnya, dari penampakannya. Bisa dari apanya Mas Arma? Bisa dari apanya Mas Arma?
Eyes.
Kemudian dari apa lagi Mbak Nindi?
Hair.
Any question? Ada pertanyaan? Tidak? Tugasnya sudah clear ya? Sudah jelas? Oke, yang dari conversation, we will close our meeting today with hamdalah.
Alhamdulillah, rabbil alamin. Allahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaihi.